Vanguard Donald Trump, the U.S. president, say 11 million undocumented immigrants have a forward home.